Welcome back to the stage, Mrs. Stevenson and the